Okay, my lovely Gwenthusiasts, this one gets a little creepy. Story is, there are a couple of kids, Tyrone and Tandy. They get along, but find themselves on the wrong side of the tracks. We've all been there. But these guys, they end up getting experimented on by some kind of evil criminal mastermind. He has a particular interest in chemicals, mixing them up, seeing what happens. Kinda like when I eat multi-flavored jelly beans, try combining toffee with bubblegum. Anywho, you know how it goes. The kids get in the way, end up acquiring devastating powers. He's Cloak, she's Dagger. Cloak and Dagger, get it? Back to the evil criminal mastermind. Obviously, he has an overpowered super henchman somewhere. They never work alone, these guys. Which means Cloak and Dagger are gonna have to utilize all their fancy new powers in order to escape from the lab and the bad guys. Good luck!
No, this is not suited to my talents.
Ta, what are we doing now?
Thank you. I have a feeling I'm in for some strange tales today.
I am Drax the Destroyer. No one can match my skills in battle.
When you mess around with Dark Force manipulation, kids. I know what you're thinking. What happened to the evil criminal mastermind? There'll be a twist here somewhere, but I can't work out what it is. Hi, Ammo. Looks like Cloak and Dagger just need to start enjoying their powers. I mean, that's what I do. You get what you're given. Gotta see the positive side.
Excelsior!